Sydney, how dare the two of you shout out Puddle at the Frozen sing-along? Do you realize that you scared him? Olaf doesn't actually know what frozen things do in summer, and he is better off not knowing it. That is so it. The two of you are grounded for the rest of your lives.
And while the pair of you are grounded for the rest of your lives, the two of you will be eating nothing but sugary sweets for every meal including dessert.
Get yourselves upstairs to your rooms right now and think about how many victims and people the pair of you have traumatized.
Why?